You know how celebrities have their different scents that they sponsor? Taylor Swift has one that's called True Love, or Rihanna has another spray. Well, today we're going to be making some literal essences of your favorite celebrities.
So for you party girls out there who just want to be like Kesha, we're making essence of Kesha today. It's gonna be a party! Oh,
you are a party already.
Always.
And then afterwards, we're gonna make an essence of Liam Neeson for me.
To make him a little bit more manly.
Kesha. Okay, nobody's as manly as Liam Neeson, let's be honest.
So true.
I'm not gonna take offense at all. First thing on the recipe for our literal essence of Kesha, we need 2 cups of vodka.
So you get the strongest vodka you can, because Kesha's a party girl. This totally looks like vodka.
Because there is vodka. Right. We do not support drinking. Thank you for.
No, we are above the age of 21.
This is not to be drunk.
Don't do it. Just to be sprayed. 5,288 pieces of glitter in any form.
So we've chosen some nail polish.
Yes. So this is gonna take a little
bit. Vodka and glitter. I can smell Kesha already.
Seriously.
If you're ever in a room and you smell vodka and glitter, head for the hills, boys.
Because Kesha's coming.
She's coming for you. Coming at you.
TikTok.
Okay, so we got 2 teaspoons of hot sauce. What is our hot sauce? Tapatio.
Tapatio hot sauce. Bam, 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 bam.
It's like shooting. Okay, what is this like weird webbing that's on the side?
I think it's nail polish.
Oh my gosh,
that is
so gross. It's the nail polish in this process.
Just breathe it in.
Just
breathe it in. Come on, all the way down. Inhale.
I seriously feel lightheaded. It's like little stars.
Oh my god.
2 tablespoons of over-the-counter headache medicine. You know, she's a party girl and she's always getting those hangovers.
You can choose any kind of headache medicine you want. You can do ibuprofen, Tylenol, any other type of drug.
Crash. Ooh, this headache medicine. I wonder what's gonna happen. I feel like it's gonna explode.
I didn't even think about that.
Kelsey's gonna hide for this one when I
yes,
put it in.
I'm a little bit nervous.
She doesn't trust me. Is there some bubbling happening? No, nothing.
Nothing is happening. We may be safe.
We need to aerate this mixture out just a little bit.
Yes.
Because it's getting kind of condensed.
Yes.
So we are going to blow some bubbles in it.
Ready?
Don't breathe in. Breathe out. The bubbles start kicking out.
10 seconds.
Is it going to splatter on my face? I don't want it to splatter. Here, you go first and then I'll go. Okay, we'll do it. Ready? We are missing 2 used sticks of gum.
Dry gum keeps your breath smelling fresh when you smell like this.
You know what? I think I've got it figured out. Kesha smells like this and it's so nasty, but if it's really powerful, I'll bet it just makes people woozy around her.
Yeah.
They'll do whatever she wants.
What's going on?
The most unlikely thing happened. Listen, it hit my eye for real. I'm not joking. It's like burning. Oh my god.
The last ingredient that's gonna make this the bomb.com. 1 generous chunk of male stick deodorant. Bring on the men, boys.
We know Kesha's a cannibal, so. Oh, it's scraping the bottom. Nasty. Okay, blend until smooth. Okay, the recipe says that essence of Kesha grows best in the dark. Not creepy at all. Store in any damp, pitch black corner of your house. Congratulations, you have created your own fresh Kesha fragrance. Get ready to attract all those Kesha-type boys that you've always wanted.
Always.
Clearly.
That's me. Healthy. I am the party animal.
Okay, time for round 2.
You ready for this?
Hopefully.
It's gonna be awesome.
For our literal essence of Liam Neeson, we're gonna put in 1¾ cups of used car oil.
Alright. Especially important that this used car oil was used in a high-speed chase.
Yes.
That is essential to smelling like Liam Neeson.
Otherwise, it's fake. Everybody can tell.
You're kind of a pansy.
Yeah. No one's gonna be afraid of you.
No.
Goodness. Never. Then we have 2 teaspoons of gunpowder.
Bam, 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 bam! Whoa! 1 T-bone or rib shank steak, whatever you have available. Notice the blood. Next.
3 cups of shaving cream. This is my best drawing of you, Kelsey.
Oh, thank you.
Let's take a look at this little beauty.
That is the coolest stuff in the world. All right, so this next
thing. This actually looks kind of pretty. Look at that.
It kind of, it looks like you could put it on a steak and it would like melt and taste really good.
Yeah.
But it doesn't.
Or like a delicious kind of like creamy.
Like a vanilla bean icing or something like
Yeah. Oh, Kelsey.
No. Broglide razor.
just to marinate in there while, you know, along with the steak.
Now we need a Lego cop.
It's a cop, all right.
Yeah, definitely. Mm-hmm.
A
cop.
Oh. Help me. No.
Don't touch my hand.
I
don't know.
I think he feels my pain, you know, a minute ago.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my gosh, this could kill someone. For real.
Alright, so this next one is not for the faint of heart. Blood of the neo-Nazi.
This is Liam Neeson, this is the real deal.
So I'm German.
German, it doesn't mean German. She's so racist.
I know.
All they're eating every Arab is like a terrorist.
Terrorist, of course.
So we got 2 teaspoons of blood of a Russian human trafficker. Wonder where that's from.
Hmm. One teaspoon of Chinese blood or soy sauce, which is basically the same thing.
Also not racist.
No, never.
So we got here our spray bottle. We're gonna empty this out and fill it up with these one at a time and spray each other.
It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool.
Is that good enough?
Yeah. Kelsey. Are you ready for this?
I'm so ready. Let's go.
How's
it look?
Yeah!
Just
is that what
Kesha's
look like?
Yeah.
Probably. Oh gosh, that shaving cream is finally melted.
Uh-huh.
Like some delicious ice cream. Mm. Bloody ice cream. There's
ice cream.
There's for real blood in here though.
Yes, there are. Do you feel it?
I feel something. We should go try it out. What do you think?
Yes.
Let's go out into the real world. See what this formula has done.
Yes.
Thank you, Pinterest.
We'll be forever indebted to you.
For your wise recipe. Yes. Not.
If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.